Henry uses biogas to supply his business with renewable heat and energy. However, there's a catch. Unfiltered biogas poses a risk of damage to his equipment in the long run. Luckily, Henry contacted Desotech, who installed mobile filters onto his biogas line. No pollutant will reach, and hence damage Henry's biogas engine. As soon as the mobile filters are saturated, Desotech will simply replace them with new ones and will take care of the pollutants on the carbon, which are mostly high concentrations of sulfur. Once the filters are empty, they're prepared to go through the production process by first putting them into the inert storage. From the inert storage, the activated carbon enters the first phase, where it separates from sulfur and other organic compounds. In the second production phase, activated carbon is prepared to be used for biogas applications. During this first production phase, three byproducts are also produced, including steam and electricity for facilities, gypsum for useful applications, and water vapor through the stack. At the end of the production, the mobile filters can be refilled again with high-quality, European-made activated carbon. Thanks to this innovative game changer, the loop is also closed for biogas producers, and their sustainable future is ensured as well. And that is how we work together towards a cleaner and greener world.